Today I want to talk to you about nail polish. It started in 3000 BC. The Chinese first used it, and it was a lot of fun, especially of course nieces and even aunts and grandmothers used nail polish. And of course it was in 12 different colors or more. There used to be a lot of textures as well. Gradually they became so beautiful, and now they're making a lot as you see on the YouTube or television. It's an amazing. Hope you're enjoying your nail polish as well. Sometimes we love to use different colors on different nails.